talking too much. Just turn the music up. Yeah, I like it, I like it, love.
You know the words to all my songs. I like it when you sing along. I know you like my cheeky style. You wanna kick it for a while. You got me hot, I'm burning up. I like it when you come around. So play with me, I'll
Hey, Jackie here. This video is about how to contour using our cream foundation. So I've already washed my face and I have on our moisturizer. So you want to make sure you put moisturizer on your face. And then I've also put on our Glorious Primer because that's what's going to create a smoother application for my cream foundation. So I'm going to show you the two colors that I'm using because they're quite drastic. This is Organza, which is a really, really light color. And this is Cypress, which is our darkest color. And these are gonna go on my face. And I'm gonna show you how to actually apply a contouring effect on your face. Now there's a couple different ways that you can contour, some tools that you can use. You can use a blending blend, or you can also use a foundation brush. I'm gonna use the foundation brush today so that you can see how that looks. So I'm gonna start with my lightest color and apply that to the areas that I want to highlight. And I'm gonna look in the mirror over here as well, and I'm just gonna put that onto the top of my forehead. I'm gonna come straight down the bridge of my nose. I'm also gonna make a V effect right over my cheek and top of my cheekbone. Make sure I get the other side. Make a V effect. I'm gonna go underneath the cheekbone. Okay, so if you were to hollow out, you're gonna go right underneath that. And I'm gonna go in the center of my chin and my Cupid's bow, right above my lip. Then I'm gonna take my darkest foundation and I'm gonna contour with that. So I'm gonna start with my forehead and I'm gonna go up towards the hairline. And I'm gonna go straight down to my temple. And you can see the drastic difference in darkness. Then I'm gonna take the cream foundation and I'm gonna go onto the sides of my nose. And that's gonna give me a more defined nose. And then I'm going to go right into my cheekbone, because it's going to actually hollow out my cheeks and give me the illusion of higher cheekbone. Then I'm also gonna go underneath my chin, right at my jawline. This minimizes the appearance of possibly a double chin and giving you more of a defined look. And I'll also go right on the sides of my chin here. A little more. Voila. So there you have the actual technique to contour your face. The cream foundation is different than the BB Flawless. The BB cream is a moisturizer that's tinted. It is a nice coverage. It's a lighter coverage. For me, the BB cream is an everyday foundation that I would use. The cream foundation is gonna be a little bit heavier. So if you've got highly pigmented skin, I have a lot of freckles, if you've got rosacea or redness in your skin, the cream foundation is going to give you a bit more coverage that you should be happy with. So stay tuned, because I'm actually gonna show you how to blend this all together. Okay, now that you've got it all blended together, you've got a dewy finish. That's what the cream foundation is gonna leave. I like to have a matte finish. So I'm going to take my powder puff brush and I'm going to use my compressed powder and I'm just going to go right over the top of my cream foundation. Little piece of the brush here, get that off. And then I have a finished look. I hope this video helped you. And if you have any questions, feel free to reach out to me. Have a great day. Ciao.
Don't wanna think too much. Just turn the music up. Yeah, I like it.